these two finish, he's going to end up, I believe.
What a good break for Kyle Larson. And he climbed back for Larson in six.
Remember that. If that battery issue ends his day early or slows him down later, those could be the points that keep him going through the playoffs. He came in second.